I'm actually at work now. See, that's the thing. I'm at work, so I'm going to be called back on the line. Alright. I can get it back.
Look like, yeah. I just say a few things, like, you know, like you would be addressing, you know, what's going on, you guys, pass a drink, whatever. Just a test. Ain't nobody else gonna see this. Just so I can see if this camera good. All right, go ahead.
Hey, what's going on, world? It's Enrico Gibson, Michigan, out here with my boy Josh. We really just been brainstorming a lot about different scenarios about the world, how corrupt the world is. You know, you got man and man together now, you got women and women together, you got rappers and telling women that being called a bitch is okay, and it's a sad world. It's a sad world out there, but it's hope in Jesus Christ. You must believe first and foremost. And it's hard to believe in a God that you've never seen before, but he's real. Just like you see air, we feel the air, but we can't see the air. But coming soon to you, 2013, we're gonna be coming with a whole bunch of news. And it's gonna be the truth. It ain't gonna be fornicated and watered down like society is today. Lost Generation Outreach.